But my dear, you did spell my name wrong. I'm just saying. It was her fault. That's all right. It's not as bad as the one back in 93. It was fuck me, Eddie, and they misspelled my name. Now, if you want to get intimate, I'd prefer if you knew how to at least spell my name. But who am I to be picking? You know who I love is Elton John, who's playing down the road tonight.
Hold me closer, Chloe. All the headlines on.
Why did I think it was headlights? I was 11. We must have had a breakout at school. I always thought it was all the headlights on the highway. What happened? Was there a semi-truck full of headlights that somehow corkscrewed, jackknifed, and all of a sudden there's fucking headlights on the highway? That was before I was smoking pot, you see. That was just normal 11-year-old. Mike McCready still has the best one. You might have heard it, but... everybody, Mike McCready right there. But when he was about the same age, I believe, his favorite lyric to his favorite Kiss song was, "I wanna rock and roll all night and part of every day." Just part of it. Very responsible. Let's see, where were we? Well, let's see, Mr. Mike McCready is gonna play some fucking guitar for you right about now.
Oh,
once again, Mr. Michael McCready.